Good Saturday evening, everybody. I'm Storm Track 8 meteorologist Brad Mousar with your Storm Track 8 weather update. And, well, like I said, really soggy day today. Most spots have seen about an inch of rainfall. Some spots have seen a lot more, especially through southern Indiana. We've seen some measured reports all across town. We're between 3 to 4 inches, and we're not done yet. The remnants of Gordon will continue to slide through over the next several hours. Flash flood warnings in play, a flash flood watch in play for the entire area. Some flood warnings as well, and not surprisingly, because, like I said, the remnants of Gordon slowly slinging its way on by. We'll continue to hold on to the rain off and on through the overnight hours. Temperatures will drop to a nice cool 57 degrees here in Indianapolis, 57 in Kokomo, mid to upper 50s elsewhere, just about everywhere. So again, nice comfortable night, but a waterlogged one. Just watch out for the high water. If you come across that, turn around, don't drown. Tomorrow, very cool day. Average high this time of the year, 81 degrees. We're only topping out in the mid 60s for most of the afternoon. If you're headed to the Brickyard, keep the rain gear in hand because you'll need it. We'll see those on and off showers, likely delays possible. This is 12 o'clock. Things start to lighten up, but with some downpours out and about. Don't expect to get that race in, at least not a guarantee, with these rain showers lingering through the day Sunday before things finally clear out late Sunday night. They might push the race off until Monday. And in between that span before things finally clear back out, some spots will pick up an additional 2 to 3 inches of wet weather through the overnight hours tomorrow before we finally start to calm back down and clear out by next week. Temperatures will stay nice and cool through the first half of the week before we rebound by Thursday and Friday back into the 80s. So your Chapman Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing, full 8-day forecast. You're tired of the rain, there is relief on the way. We have a lot of sunshine in play through next week. 70 degrees by Monday, 77 Tuesday. We warm into the mid 80s by next week. That's a little warm for high school football, but it's not going to be a washout, so we'll take it. 85 there, 86 with just a few isolated storms by this time next week.